We created the Minoan Dancers in 1986 in an effort to preserve and promote Greek folklore and dancing. That first year, we had 12 high school students and 8 adults in the two groups, and our first performance was at the 1986 Marin Grecian Festival. We were very excited by the success of our first performance, and we decided it would be fun to take the high school group to perform at the 1987 Greek Folk Dance Festival the following February in Anaheim. We went to that first FDF not knowing what to expect, and we were quite honestly overwhelmed. We had 10 dancers, 6 parents, and the corniest homemade team t-shirts you've ever seen. But we were proud to be Minoans and determined to dance well. The 10 dancers at that first FDF were Leo Hadjinichols, Carrie and Pete Kamagis, Joanna John and Marina Papanikolaou, George Petrakopoulos, Ellen and Kathy Spiliotis, and Zafira Tafopoulos. The 6 dedicated parents were Pat and Chris Kamagis, Charles and Emily Hadjinichols, and George and Sula Papanikolaou. To our surprise, we received the Special Achievement Award that year. Thus began our 10-year history of FDFs, church festival performances, the San Francisco Ethnic Dance Festival, and a dance tour to Greece in 1994. The second FDF we attended was in 1988 in Sacramento. Unfortunately, it was not as successful nor as stress-free as the 1987 FDF, but we learned a lot about being a team and about taking care of our knees. And we also learned about an instructor with a vast knowledge of Greek dance and costumes. Enter Paul Guinness, to whom most Minoans will attribute a large degree of our success. He has taught us many dances, many suites, and has helped us improve our style over the years. Paul has greatly contributed to the success of the Minoans, and we are very thankful. The 1989 FDF in Oakland marked a dramatic change in the course of Minoan destiny. This was the first FDF for the adult group to attend, complete with new costumes and a dazzling Cretan suite. Although rehearsals were a bit tense, we pulled it off and received a gold medal in the senior category. The high school group began their competitive upswing also with a 4th place ribbon in the intermediate category. Thank you. 1989 FDF, we met Joe Graziosi, another Greek dance instructor who has helped us immensely, especially in our Thracian dances and styling, and to whom we owe a great deal of thanks. The 1990 FDF in Seattle marked the first in a series of 3 gold medals and 3 costume awards for the high school group. Those dancers really worked hard that year. They were determined to dance well for me and Vasilis, since I couldn't go to Seattle, having just given birth to our son, Achilleas. Their Thracian suite was so dynamic and so intense that Vasilis was in tears watching them dance. I'm told that the most memorable event of the Seattle FDF was learning that one of the dances the adult group was to perform was supposed to have kicks in it. Vasilis learned this at 3 a.m. Sunday morning, rounded up the men at 7 a.m., taught them the midget kicks, and they performed the dance that afternoon. FDF was held in Los Angeles at the Bonaventure Hotel. There we performed dances from the island of Crete and Thracian dances from the region of Monastiri in northern Thrace, which is in present-day Bulgaria. The high school group received their 2nd gold medal and costume award that year. In Disneyland in 1992, both groups performed for the first time to live Thracian music played by George Chittenden and Dan Alvin, and we all got to hear Vasilis sing for the first time. The Disneyland FDF was the first FDF for the Little Minoans to attend. 6 dancers from that group performed: Ronnie Bertolina, Ariana Destain, Andreas Fourakis, Ellen Jigginess, and Claire and Diana Tarlson. Back to Sacramento in 1993 with no better luck than the 1988 FDF. There was no four-peat for the high school group, although they did score a respectable second place. The adult group received a fourth place medal, which was very surprising considering the fact that we almost tied ourselves up in the Gaita Nike. Thank you. Phoenix in 1994 was one of my favorite FDFs. We had a good time at the social events. The little Minoans wore their new Carpathos and Cretan costumes and received the costume award as well as a fourth place medal. When the adult group performed Cretan that year, it was as if we were all electrified. Never had any of us felt so exhilarated during a performance. Thank you. 1994, 10 Minoans traveled to Greece to perform Greek dances in the country of their origin. We were quite nervous about how a Greek-American dance group would be accepted in Greece, but our fears went unsubstantiated. We performed at Yerikas Square in Attica, the Firka Theater in Hania, Crete, and at the Rethymnon Wine Festival. As each performance began, I remember thinking that it must be a dream. Each performance was a long-time dream fulfilled. The 1995 FDF was held in Ontario, California. The high school group presented a stunning Macedonian suite, with the women wearing costumes from the region of Yida. The Little Minoans surprised us by winning the choral award for their singing of the song Kamakaki.
Thank you.
1996 marks the 10-year anniversary of the Minoans and the 20-year anniversary of the FDF. This year, we were pleased to add two younger groups for a total of 5 Minoan groups, and to add a new director, Carrie Camages, who taught the youngest group, which consisted of 5 little boys who performed non-competitively at this year's FDF. We are very proud of the achievements of all the Minoans and look forward to an even more successful future together.
Thank you.
We would like to thank every dancer and parent involved in the Minoans over the past 10 years for their support, dedication, and commitment. We hope that the next 10 years will be as successful and fun as the first 10 years have been. Thank you.